health care workers and caretakers are in close contact with ill individuals, so they are at high risk of catching COVID-19. And sick people should wear masks to protect others from small droplets that can come out when they cough or sneeze. So for healthcare workers, caretakers and individuals who have fever and cough, this is how you should wear a mask. Before touching the mask, clean your hands with alcohol-based hand rub or soap and water. Inspect the mask for any tears and holes. Verify which side is the top. This is where the metal piece is. Then identify the inside of the mask, which is usually the white side. Put the mask on your face. Pinch the metal strip or stiff edge so it holds the shape of your nose. Adjust the mask over your face, covering up your mouth and chin, making sure there are no gaps between your face and the mask. Do not touch the front of the mask while using it to avoid contamination. If you accidentally touch it, clean your hands. To take off the mask, remove the elastics from behind without touching the front. Keep it away from your face. Discard the mask immediately in a closed bin and clean your hands. It is important not to reuse the mask. Replace it with a new one as soon as it gets damp. And remember, the best way to protect yourself from the new coronavirus is frequently cleaning your hands with alcohol-based hand rub or soap and water. Stay safe. This message is from Sri Lankan Medical Association.